Rightio, campers, here we are. Homestead Arm. Not much wind, nobody else around. Sun's out, it's quite warm, 16 degrees. So we're going to get fish. Rightio, fishermen. We're into another one. Got no handle on my reel. Snapped it off this morning. Also broke the tip of my rod. Managed to get it back on again. That's all good. Now it's time for fish. Got a bit of weight in it. Buggy's gone into the Ralpo. Let's see if we can coax it out. Everything's been going wrong today. Somebody's trying to tell me something. Had a quite heavy shower go through before. Said there'd be a few, but it's quite warm. It's probably 16 degrees. We're now in winter. This line's knackered. It's one of those crappy Cordlands shooting heads, and they changed the formula of their vinyl on their fly lines, and now they're just crap. And they brought it because it was cheap, going out of business. There we go. Another jack, good condition. Nice and fat. Gabe got a can of himself, hatchery job. But that's okay. Struggling for a bit of breath there. I wonder why. Put him back in the water. Another great fish. Go on.